Oh, come on. Could you be a little dumber? Just a little dumb. You douche! Ah, what the? Hello, everybody. My name is OBL, and today I'm playing Hello Neighbor. It's a pre-alpha version of the game Hello Neighbor. Looks very promising. An AI that learns from you. Whatever you do, he plans for you to do again. Limiting your options the more you play it. Sounded like a bucket load of fun to me. And I know a few people have already tried playing it before. Some of the bigger YouTubers, and it's just making its rounds on YouTube right now, so had to try. So you have to have a faster learning curve than the fellow over there. So, wish me luck. See if I can, trying to remember. There's a little readme note that shows the buttons and such. So, probably it'd be a good idea to try to get used to those first. F to pick things up. Hold right mouse to build your strength. Left mouse to throw. Space to jump. Control to crouch. That is so annoying. I don't have a mutated hand to reach over to get control over time. Maybe they should move control and caps lock on the keyboard. That'd probably make things a lot easier for a gamer anyway. That basketball looks brand spanking new. Also, where am I? Like, there's some hills, some flat land over there. Beats me. Alright. What are you? Ugh. Apple core. Supposed to be a neighbor in there somewhere, but nothing. Yeah, I'm supposed to do what exactly? Probably has to do with this bright lot. Looks like the sun's behind the doors. Already caught. Nice. So I'm guessing that was just a dream and I had like some sort of premonition and now things are gonna kick off or something? Just dreamed that there's something up with him? I guess that'd make sense. Hey, wait a minute. Well, it's supposed to be pre-alpha, so maybe I don't have access to my entire house yet. Oh, I hate invisible barriers. Hate invisible barriers, something awful. Okay. Frisbee. What the? Bear trap. Seriously? Also, I can't wait till I finish playing this here just to see how other people do. But I need to see how well I do first. Get crazy dark out here. I could really use a flashlight. That sucks. See, besides the windows, there's only two doors. That kind of stinks. I've played Metal Gear Solid before. I know the best thing to do is not alert guards. And can I even get in here? Jump. Get in there or something? What is going on? Okay. Get that close to him. Is there a box or something down here I can pick up and... in there. Must be playing as a white guy or something, because white men can't jump apparently. Has anybody ever seen that movie? Get away from him. I meant to put it down on the ground, it's sort of stuck in the wall. And then I knocked it down. Well, this looks like a dead giveaway of where I can go. Let me in. Do I have to crouch? Yep. Ah, I feel like an idiot. In here. Oh yeah, there was something in the shadows. Hammer. Okay, trying to figure these out is a little weird. Oh, maybe I did throw that. I think I threw it through the wall. Oh. Played Metal Gear Solid and Siphon Filter and a few other stealth games, but at least in games like that, you actually have a weapon or something you can... Shoot. Have a weapon or something. Oh, cool. I can actually take this off. How are those nailed into the glass? I think he heard that. Come on, dude. Didn't hear anything. Go away. Go away. Okay. Why is that room upside down? What is he, a fan of Stephen? Is he a fan of Stephen King? Am I going into Rose Red? Hear him moving around in there, but I don't know where he's at. Oh, the music stopped there for a minute, scared me. Oh God. Well, he just came out of there out of nowhere. Yeah, I waited in one area too long. Heart attack, dude. Also, why do the footsteps sound like drums? It sounds like I'm walking on toms or something. Okay, if I'm right about this, trying to get back through there is going to be foolish. I can even get back over there. Jeez. Is that a crowbar? It is. Sweet. I wish I could change the key bindings, having that control button to squat down like that. Pain. What am I holding, a mirror? Here I'm in there again. Oh, why did you do that? Glitchy. I know there's supposed to be some glitches in here, but why can't I get in there now? Oh, well, that just sucks. So hard to jump in these things. Oh crap. Yeah. No way it can be that easy. So hard to hear where he's at. Door. I'd like to know what his field of vision is, but that's not gonna happen. So now he knows that I'll go through that one. I'd like to know how he keeps restocking his windows. You jackass. Crowbar back over here again? It's a box, not a soccer ball. Can you pick it up? There we go. Sorry, I'm not talking too much. It's just trying to listen to where he's at. And why I cannot get back in this window is beyond me. Do I actually need something to stand on? Well, let's try it out. Oh, that is annoying. I'll pick that back up. Pick up pry bar, crowbar, whatever you want to call it. I wonder. Oh, whoa, what? Well, somehow I just picked up an object through the door. Obviously, that's going to need to be tweaked a bit. What kind of language is that supposed to be? What do you do? Garage door. Alright. Nope. Can I put that up against the door? Okay, is he an AI or a psychic? Or is that just really crummy timing? I swear this guy's hiding like the bodies of dead children or something in his basement. Maybe that is a little too dark. I don't know. Maybe I should just throw garbage at him or something. Pick you up. What are you doing? Get me out of here. Get the crowbar. Get the crowbar. Get the. What is this, a merry-go-round? It's glitching out, I can't get it. I can get that. I'm not supposed to be able to get that. But I can't get that, so... Maybe if I move this box out of the way, I can reach it better. Yeah. It's your fault. Normally I don't follow with glitches and stuff like that, but they're just pre-alpha, so if the developers watch this, they know that the door does not stop one from picking up the chair. Scared myself. I didn't mean to turn the corner that fast. Grief. Good grief. Paranoid much? Ha! I went the long way around. He's moving around. How do I drop stuff without actually throwing it? Oh, this is really making me nervous. Junk out of the way. Broom. Hey neighbor, I come to clean your house. I got broom and everything, see? Ghost broom. No comment. What's this stuff supposed to be? Sticks. He's got bottles of sticks. Hello? I don't hear anything. Is it safe? Looking at that picture and his TV turned off. Oh crap, I better shut that door. Learning AI, not good. Don't close yourself in the bathroom. is this? Go through that. Oof. Shit, caps lock. I don't know if he can hear my footsteps or not. Looks like he's right here. Shut that. Maybe not. Dude, there's gray soaps on. Go watch that. Hey, you're a real jerk. Maybe you should go watch the political debate. That's torture. Just threw a crowbar at him. Didn't see me. Thank goodness. This house is too small to really do anything with him. House is so small you wouldn't be able to whip a cat. The cat would win.
Después de 150 años de historia en ING decidimos replantearnos nuestra forma de hacer banca para adaptarnos a los nuevos tiempos, reinventarnos, desaparecer para crear un nuevo sistema moderno y eficaz que ya se entiende por todas partes y que nos ha convertido en un banco.
Oh, what the. Okay. Wait for my death. Off of me. Ow. What are you doing? Stepped in a bear trap. What, my character panic? Saw red, or did he just get ticked off? Ooh, a hat.
Reinventarnos de un nuevo sistema moderno y eficaz que ya se entiende por todas partes y que nos ha convertido en un banco directo grande, el más grande del mundo. No será su cliente más, ni yo, ni un banco, ni nada más. Nuestras estrategias son nuestros clientes. ¿Escuchas? ¿Escuchas?
¿Escuchas? En todos los países y por suerte también. Hey, is it like a horror game? Like, just he runs through and I just blind him? I don't think that would work. That'd be cool if it would, but just stun him for a moment. So you can hide in the cabinet. Here, there. Seems to be the. He didn't fall for that, slightest. Ooh, can I be Princess Peach? Just whack him in the head with a frying pan?
Learning AI, and I ain't learning crap. I figured out how to drop. Hard to get over this garbage. Okay. Not able to get it now. Don't know how well this is going to work, but YOLO. Aw, really? Yeah, I should just break that one. Nope. Not working. Oh, come on. Could you be a little dumber? Just a little dumb. You douche! Ah, what the? Are you throwing tomatoes at me? Dude, you are. Throw a crowbar at you. Can I catch him and throw him back? So I can actually jump out of the crowbars? Dude, stop that! Ow! Are you trying to murder me in broad daylight? You suck. Going away now? Yeah, I know you can see me. I'm right at my door and you're standing right there. Yeah, get your butt back in the house. Don't expect me to do anything when you're... Oh, come on. You're just standing here waiting for me now? You big, ugly, hairy junk. Hey, maybe I can go into the bear trap business. Hey. Hey, come back here and throw some more stuff at me. I'm gonna have a yard sale. Make a fortune off your crap. Come here. Whoa, good grief, is it made of rubber? How did that even work? Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Hey, I got shit I can throw at you. He's like a big kid. Stop it!
Looks like you might be able to wiggle out of the bear traps if you jump around enough. So that's good to know. Except for if it looks like it's a shark about to bite your face off. Are you selling Girl Scout cookies? Now he's just like creating a thin air.
Yeah. Can't get me.
Okay, let's just stop this. Here, just get me so I can restart it. Big hairy douche. Okay. Try again. And I thought I had a pretty decent plan, but apparently not. Okay. I know I'll need that crowbar. Or I probably need the flashlight too. Yeah. Yep. Glitch still works. No light bulb. Okay. Get the flashlight. He is a tricky little dicky. Okay, pick up the crowbar. Get up. Pick it up. Thank you. What do I do? Switch hands? I don't think I ever shut that door, so. If that's open. Good grief. You've been eating your vegetables? What the heck? Crazy psychopathic neighbor? See what kind of nightmares you're giving me? Did he just break his own window? Okay, now he's like prowling. Geez, how much stuff can I carry? I'm raising myself up in my chair to see if I can see over that, but he's going to catch me again. He's caught on to everything I can possibly do. Except for this window is no longer boarded up. Whoa! Alright. You can actually wiggle yourself out of those bloody traps. Great. Aw, oh, come on. Aw, oh, just get it over with. Man, this guy sucks. Hey. I got some tomatoes for you, pal. If I had some eggs, I'd give you some of them, too. Holy crap, don't tell me this is actually gonna work. What in the world? Yeah, this game's glitchy, alright. I dropped my tomatoes. Well, I got to the door. Well, I'm done. I do want to try to hit him at least one time with those bloody tomatoes. Hey, you nightmare-inducing Sasquatch, come here. Whoa. Wreck your own stuff, bud. What the heck? Come on. Yeah, gotcha. Got me back. Alright, well that's all I'm gonna do. My neighbor is apparently keeping some sort of dark secret. Doesn't care to break his own stuff. Apparently he has a never-ending supply of glass, boards, bear traps. So, yeah. Hey, you just grabbed my crotch, you sicko. Alright, well, that's quite enough of that. Well, I'm gonna leave this pre-alpha here and call it quits. This is part of my Halloween special, however, where this kind of came out right in the middle of it. You know I had to play it. Of course, it's not really out. Can't wait for the real game. The full-fledged, flushed-out game. Just polish it up. Maybe I can actually choose who I play as. Like a little boy, little girl, adult. My kid? I don't even know. And I'm hoping I actually have more of my own house. Maybe I can actually rig things up to use against them. I don't know about so much a crafting table, but at least an inventory system. You're like, look at this. Well, it see. How many items can you pick up? 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, that's it for this, so I'll see y'all later. OBL.com. Just take me, a pedophile. Anyway, OBL out. Yeah! You gonna eat your vegetables? He does not like his own stuff. Shatter your own window, dude. Dang. Gah!